imagine doing that every day?
I can't think of anything worse.
Enchanting! Mesmerizing! She is truly one to bring home to mother. It is said that there is a place in France where the naked ladies dance. I have been there. Prepare for the body brassieres of the Petit Flaneur in Gay Paris!
Arthur!
Incredible! Aren't they lovely? Oh,
those legs are a sight to behold.
I am spent. Each of my shows is truly incredulous. Awe-inspiring, and
you
I'm
stink.
Sure you enjoyed. Thank you. We flounder through the morass of humanity, with only bright moments like these before it all goes dim and snuffs out in silence. So thank you. What a lovely evening. Come back tomorrow.
Hey, come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, okay. Sure, if you want.
Reckon we've seen the best of it. All right. Well, shall we?
Yes. That was fun, Arthur.
It was.
All right. You better take me to the trolley now, Mr. Morgan.
Of course.
Quite ridiculous, but shame we couldn't stay longer.
Sorry.
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
I can't lie to you. I'm a wanted man, Mary. If anyone close to me, well, they're wanted to, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur...
If we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you.